1, 2, ready, go.
Healthy or pick death by selection. I'm thinking about your family, everybody happy but you. You sort of under the weather and hurt you. Your blood pressure's high and your resistance is low. And when they ask me in the D-I-V-I-D, we say no.
Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Bring out the pig, but we don't eat it. Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Bring out the pig, but we don't eat it.
When our children eat them off the ground, we ask them, are they crazy? But we're the hypocrites, it never ceases to amaze it, cause we know about the dirt and all the filth you putting in you. We hit the restaurants, we know this all that's on the menu. I continue with the fact that pig is far from the best of y'all, unless you suicide or wanna die from high cholesterol. We got fish, poultry, beef, vegetables, good grease. Join in and take a stand and give your heart relief. Yeah!
Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Bring out the pig, but we don't eat it. Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Bring out the pig, but we don't eat it.
A gem is fine, time is divine, but a boy must be conveying a message of instruction to avoid all of pig meat. But we eat the hair, the tail, the stomach, and even the pig. Before the shape of the H and M, the L's is hell, N-O-P-I-G. Jamal is with you all, we'll get on the ball and agree with me. At time we think of our lives and moving into the right direction. The size is proof of give your bodies a little affection.
Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Bring out the pig, but we don't eat it. Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Bring out the pig, but we don't eat it. Bring out the pig, but we don't want it. Come on, bring out the beat.